Usually I don't think about life and death. And then my mom asked, what do you see when you see a flower dying? I see a dead flower.
So basically, humans are on one space, one environment.
I don't think I have a particular reason. I just don't think he's real.
I real.
Gets happy.
I think he brings out the sun again.
If the sun is our star, and it is very important to us.
So do you think we're alone in the universe? Are we the only intelligent life?
Thank you. was it the doggers this week?